Try to remember.
We had dinner side by side.
What did you find out about her?
She was working at Charet as a telegraph operator, and she was single.
You should choose your friendships more wisely, especially with women. The embassy suspects that your friend Mia was not who she claimed to be. Maybe she approached you because of your father.
What about her death? Was it really an accident?
That's what the autopsy report says, isn't it? I've got to go inside. We're going to interrogate the nurse.
You don't have to be here. You don't have to sign it together.
I made mistakes. It's not too late.
Charlie, it is.
Well, she's a gorgeous one, John.
She is, isn't she?
It's just... Well, the other ones seem much more decidedly...
Tame?
I was gonna say sane, but yes.
James. You think I'm being paranoid, don't you?
No.
I want us to continue watching Joao.
Right now, I doubt he'd risk any contact, if indeed he's the mole.
I am alone in this, aren't I?
If the KGB wanted to blackmail someone, it wouldn't be the son, it'd be the father.
Good night.
Sleep well.
Not my politics, really, but it's very readable, and it's free. Isn't that clever? Max Klein, hi.
I'll put a photographer on you 24 hours a day.
Oh, here we go. Oh, I got people spending millions trying to scandalize me, but it never works. Do you know why?
He's clean. No drugs or alcohol. Slept around, but he's open about that. No secrets.
Why are you letting that negotiator call me?
$5 million, by the way. You know we don't have that.
Well, that's cheap, considering we're about to have a dead girl on our hands.
We'll have to take her to a hospital.
I'll lose everything.
No, you won't. She's not going to any hospital.
I can't let her die.
I'm afraid that's not your call.
I can't do this.
Well, Paul, look at it this way. At least you won't have to change any diapers.
I don't give a shit. I'll tell you what these orders say. Don't knock out
Colonel
old
DeBilde.
Do not interrupt me, Lieutenant. Now, if you think I'm gonna write a letter home to some kid's mom saying her boy's dead because somebody doesn't want us to take out a church tower, no, sir, I will not. So have at it. Anything else?
Oh, my God, you've really forgotten, haven't you?
What do you take me for?
Yeah.
Huh? Oh. Now, I saved the receipt, so... Look, if it doesn't fit or if the color isn't right, you have to let me know,
yes, okay? Yes, can I open it?
Okay.
It's perfect.
Mm-hmm. Try it on.